今天我们来学习一篇作文。My mother, 我的妈妈。My mother looks young and she has long hair. 我的妈妈看起来很年轻。她留着长长的头发。She is an English teacher in a middle school. 她是一名中学的英语老师。She is kind and hardworking. 她是非常善良的，而且工作是非常努力的。Because she likes her students. 因为她非常喜欢她的学生们。Her classes are very interesting, and all her students like her. 她的课堂非常有趣，所有她的学生们都非常喜欢她。She does housework for the family after work. 在下班之后，她做家里面所有的家务。I love her very much. 我非常的爱她。My mother looks young, and she has long hair.She's an English teacher in a middle school. She's kind and hardworking because she likes her students. Her classes are very interesting and all her students like her. She does housework for the family after work. I love her very much. 这些内容你都学会了吗？点个小爱心再走哦。